It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day.
Hello, everyone.
Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the name.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well. I am a high matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes. Now go and be ready to declare. Go.
They do kill me or something?
Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Yes. Aloy!
Aloy.
And so her name is blessed.
Aloy.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough!
And you, blessing its name like it was one of
I know my duty to them. And to you. Without consultation. I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
Oh, someone's on. Someone's watching my live stream. Wonder who it is. Who is that that's watching my live stream? I gotta check something. Hold on. My volume's being glitchy for some reason. Figure out how to turn up my sound a bit on this. Oh, it's Aunt Carrie. Hi! Aunt Carrie's the one that's live.
Oh.
How's it going, Aunt Carrie? Where's Shayla? I'm actually surprised you're watching right now. I didn't think you would be. Ooh, so Shayla and me are not feeling too well. Is you're Shayla watching too, or is it just you?
Now go and see if you can find some law.
Hopefully we will be better in the morning. Fingers crossed. Is Shayla watching too or no?
Well done, that's a good boy.
Hi, Shayla.
Children, come with me.
Some kind of... Looks tight, but I can get through.
She said, I knew what would make you both happy. She knew I wanted her to watch.
Ugh, there were rats down here.
How do you know I wanted you to watch, Aunt Carrie? Aunt Carrie, how did you know I wanted you to watch?
I just told you that answer when she's smart.
Yeah, and you're smart too, babe.
Although she's your aunt, she knows you, babe.
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
Interesting.
Ross said I'd never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out.
You gonna answer, Aunt Carrie? How did you know I wanted you to watch?
There's something up ahead.
Watching you play your video live stream.
What's that?
Would make you happy.
A dead person.
That's why.
There's something
yeah,
shiny.
You're right about that. Inspect. Oh god. That's a skull. That's a dead body. Ugh. Never mind. Yeah, I'm good at
that.
Why do I have a what the heck? Am I part robot or something? I'm confused. No, it's something else. Okay, never mind. Not what I thought it was. I don't want to do that very fast. Sorry, I was taking my temperature.
A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help.
Good door, huh? I sent Aunt Carrie an invite to watch? Or did you do it, Kira? I didn't send an invite, that's weird.
I think YouTube did it.
I think YouTube gave you an automatic invite. Interesting how that works.
You changed color.
That's gross. What? What's gross? What's gross, Aunt Carrie?
The door changed color too. It did it.
Aunt Carrie, what's gross? The mice or something? What? What's gross?
What's that?
Was the dead body in the game? Is that what's gross to you?
Device, like the one I found.
Huh. They come at it this way. It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi. Happy Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't
What's
be
weird,
there with you
the
and Mom,
video?
But we can still have a party, right?
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Oh, Isaac's dead. Yeah, probably you're right, because I watched you before. She's like, yeah, you're probably right, because I watched you before. Yeah, Facebook does the skull. She said the skull was gross. Huh? Yeah, you have watched me before, so YouTube does tend to do that a lot.
What happened to them?
Dust skull, what? What? You mean the skull is what freaked you out a bit?
Ross found me.
Oh, mother be praised. Come, girl.
Now I can use the bow and arrow. Yeah. Rawr. Really, Shayla? Really? She named herself Anime Shay. I know that's your bit you watching, Shayla. Anime Shay, really? Really, cuz? Yeah, yeah. Dead body. The dead body.
See this plant over here? It's called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Good. Now eat the berries.
I can eat berries now. Gross.
They may taste bitter, but they can save your life.
Well, the berries that I just ate taste very, very bitter.
Berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Shayla, stop saying weird crap, please.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines.
You're being very, very weird, and I don't know why. Knife and blood. Really? Really, Shayla?
Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
Shayla, are you feeling okay in the head? You're kind of freaking me out a bit. Leave the quest area. Nope, back. Back up. Where is it? Okay, I gotta follow him.
Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me over the tall grass.
There's a machine right there.
There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen closely and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass. That's the last of them. Let's move on. You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead. Come now. Let's find that herd. Follow.
This actually looks like a pretty cool game. It is. It's called Horizon there. Zero Dawn. See it's them? A new game.
These are called Striders.
I got this game free because I have what's called PlayStation Now, so I was able to download this game free. It's actually, we got a herd.
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry, we'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see.
This game, so this is basically I'm doing a story now, mode, so I have more exploration than battle.
Why?
So I want to learn how to play the game before I do any battles out of it.
I will show you how to use them. Those will do. Follow.
Oh, it's basically in the game, the guy's basically my father. He just chased off with some machines that were in a herd so we could scare him.
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me.
Shayla has issues.
Wait for my signal.
Shayla, what are you doing, you weirdo? Got him.
Aloy, I told you to stay put. You'll have to try again.
Damn it.
Aloy, throw a rock near me.
Got him.
There. Come, girl. It's safe now.
Oh, God. I don't want to get hurt. I have a feeling there's some fall damage in this. Yep, there is. Called it.
Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows. Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there. Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads.
Okay.
Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
Hey, babe. Still there, Aunt Carrie?
Stay low in the grass and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, anyway.
Got him. First kill. First kill out.
Aloy, they heard you.
Harvester on its back.
Keep firing!
Got him.
You did well today. But you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy. The one running the Brave Trails.
Follow Aloy. Quick.
Save the kid.
Slowly and quietly. Can't let them see me.
Very stealthy in this game.
Got to be careful. I need to see their paths. Oh no. That butcher saw me.
Damn it, they got me. I failed that one. They got me somehow. Yeah, I had to be very stealthy, and I just screwed that one up by getting up from crouch mode. Ugh, damn.
I need to move slowly and quietly so I can sneak past.
They attack fast, yes. That's the accurate truth right there, yes. When they attack, they definitely attack fast. Got him.
Hey!
About to save him. Get him out of there.
How do you know to avoid them? How are you doing this? Thank you.
I gotta be careful. So you won't get caught. Go. Move. You spelled my name wrong, Shayla. He's saved. Completed. Did it. Lessons of the Wild completed.
Seal your lips, boy, seal your lips. Confront the challenge directly.
Knock the rock from his hands. Nice try, kid.
Hey.
Knock this from his hands.
Children, away from there. Back to picking berries.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look.
Yeah, someone hit me in the eye. We respect. Yeah. Of course I would be bleeding. Someone hit me in the damn eye with a rock.
Why?
Who's that? Hold on a sec.
Hello, guys. Quinn will be right back. He's gonna go help someone with something real quick in the laundry room. But he won't be too long, so if you... Probably like 3-4 minutes, maybe. Depends on the elevator speed and some other factors, but... Yeah, we'll see. I'll have him come back on when he's back up. I might try to play for a bit.
You're liking it, aren't you?
No, I haven't even been paying attention to what Quinn's been doing. So
it takes a lot of stealth.
Yeah, I'm not really good at stealth. Never mind.
You're coming with me.
What's photo mode?
You're coming down with me.
Yeah, fine.
Photo mode is just taking pictures.
Ooh, I might just play around with photo mode.
Kira, I know you're coming down with me. Go.
Fine.
I'll be back up in a sec.
Quinn will be back up in later. What's in the laundry room? Yeah, someone's been having issues with the PayRange app on their phone for the laundry, so we're helping them out, being nice and... Since it is our last full week at the shelter, we will be moving out soon.
Yeah.
Yay!
Yeah, Carrie, we'll be in our apartment, so I'll be stopping by your house with a pot of pants.
I don't know if you heard him, but if not, he'll probably just tell you when he gets back up again. Yep. Okay. We'll be back soon.
Right.
Mom, we love you.
trying to fucking do. Yeah. She's not gonna get shit.
Okay, hello everyone, I'm back on. Oh, she heard you. She's like, oh, that's very nice. Love you, too.
Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before. That's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the Matriarchs brought you to me.
So the Matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
Take it.
But they know.
Hold on, Carrie, let everyone back on. I'm gonna shut the fan off because I'm fucking cold.
So how do I make them tell me?
The Matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the Matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
Come on, Carrie, I'm back on.
I see. We best get started then.
I may have to send her another invite,
huh? Training will be hard. And it will take years.
It's just called Horizon Zero Dawn, is what they called it.
Follow.
You should have gotten a notification too. That's weird.
I see you. I don't think.
Oh, I'm older. Now I'm not even a teenager anymore. I'm a young woman. I'm a young woman now.
He said we go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to?
Something's not right.
What's he doing up there?
Unlocks new skills.
He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
Aloy, you're here.
When you said we were gonna go hunting, I didn't realize you meant I'd have to track you down.
We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared,
or
you will die. Descend into the Embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Is something else bothering you?
No. I'm fine.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast. To be shunned.
Angelina's mom, 2021. Why did you do that?
Me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Hi, babe.
Okay. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous.
Okay, where do I have to go? This way, right? Yeah. Not carry on, or is it just you right now? Ooh.
Never know when I might need these.
And one more way, I guess.
Something's really bothering him. If he thinks I'm gonna abandon him, he's wrong. Valley. That'll change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd. Days, then I'll know what it's like in there. It's so many people crammed. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there. Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster.
I discovered.
No one else around. Looks safe to meet. There he is. Looks nervous.
Well, an outcast on my doorstep, all mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll... Got yourself a tripcaster. Practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life.
Really? Could have fooled me. Will you be around later in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving.
Let's take a look.
So,
I guess that concludes our business.
All right.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate. Yep, it's the motherless outcast again. Go ahead and stare.
She's been scorned by all mother. No wonder their anger grows.
Mother's cradle, exiting the settlement.
One machine. There he is.
Aloy. You have the firearms.
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, wait for dark.
Wait for dark? I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the embrace. What can we do from in here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Till then, we wait.
I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlawed traitor charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
Beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth, and it's something new, something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yeah.
Follow the path. It's not far.
That cabin. What happened to it?
A machine, that's what.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine...
I'll watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings. Farther now.
Why are we the only ones out here? Why can't the tribe's braves hunt this machine?
They did. The kills we passed are theirs. Tomorrow, they will hunt again.
They won't need to. This machine will be my kill.
Or your death, if you're not careful.
Stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
Mm-hmm.
You're dead, I killed it. I killed it. I killed the saber tooth.
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
No. Follow.
Follow. It wasn't a test. Let me see.
These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many Braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the Proving, but only for yourself. As a Brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe?
Give me your hand.
You said I wouldn't need them.
What?
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you.
Where?
The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. Serve a purpose greater than yourself. Dawn has passed. This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's...
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy.
See you at Mother's Heart.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart, then.
You will.
Finally. Northern Embrace is done. Killed the fool. That was pretty easy. Why do I have a feeling this game's all basically about hunting? Level 4 reach.
Get on with it.
That was a tough kill. Holy crap. Got him.
Snow haze.
That worked.
White as bone.
Killed him. They're dead.
That thought got dark.
I just killed them all. That was pretty good. To Mother's heart. What, babe? Don't ask me to get up. Yes, I love you more than anything in the world. Why? That's gonna involve me getting up.
Turn your chair around and give me a kiss. Hut, you're on a live stream.
Oh shit.
It doesn't matter if anyone's on.
Scratch what I just said. That's what I just said. I know, but people will hear that and freaking when they watch it online. Alright. Well, this is a pretty, like, yeah, they're not gonna be able to watch this, Kira. This is,